This is how I like to grill a porterhouse steak. Oil binder, salt, pepper, garlic powder, and get it on the grill. Flip frequently for even cooking. The filet will naturally cook faster due to its size, so focus the heat on the larger strip. Finish by basting with herb butter for a quick final sear. Notice how the crust is focused on that strip side, which has allowed us relatively even cooking on both muscles. While sous vide is a more foolproof method,